they're just fumbling the puck every time they get it.
Now they're going to do so in front of a different goaltender. For the time being, as Pavlik has now been pulled, Chris Mason will replace him. So both teams have gone to the bullpen.
Amazing comeback in this game for the Flyers, and lots of hockey left. Don't